And a local congressman says he's working to help Kern County farmers hit hard by the drought. Hanford Republican David Valadao says he's pleased with Governor Brown's decision to declare a drought, but he wants more water from the San Joaquin Delta to flow south to dry fields. Now, he also says he's working to bring federal attention to the state crisis.